So, Scott Hissom sent me
the Devil Run Challenge. It's like one inside, one extremely hot pork rind. Pork skin, sunflower, and or safflower oil, Carolina Reaper pepper, scorpion chili pepper, ghost pepper, and sea salt. It says, think you have what it takes. 5 minutes, no food or beverage to curb the heat. So, here we go. Oh, it's a nasty looking little rind. I eat this whole damn thing. Oh, look at that burnt bad boy. Oh, it's so coated. Jesus. All right, here we go. From that. Fuck yeah. Damn, Scott. There goes a tear.
Gnarly shit.
I ate that earlier. That fucked me up. Hurts my stomach. Not gonna drink, but I'm getting ready. Best thing to just pace around your house. Motherfucker.
Some of the stuff in my teeth is falling out, and I'm retasting it. It's 5 minutes on my video timer, but I know I talked a little bit. Starting to fade. Still going. I ate some really hot fucking sauces. They don't hurt my stomach. This stuff just straight hurts my fucking stomach. I'm gonna give it another minute, just cause. Yeah, man, my eyes are fucking washed. See, I'm not drinking anything. Still haven't opened that. We'll let it go around one more minute after this one. Just for shits and fucking giggles. Hey, Eddie. I just ate that pork rind.
Holy crap.
Have one having your mouth burning for the next week.
Yeah.
Man. Good shit. Oh, man. 30 seconds.
All right, 5 minutes.
And just like that, it's over. Holy shit. All right. Sweet tea, sugar every time.
Thank you, Scott. That was really good. I'm going to wash my hands before I wipe my eyes, though. So, and blow my nose. That was really good, man. I suggest everybody try that. See what they got. Y'all have fun, man. Later.